Okay, hello guys, welcome once again to Forextrade1. So many of our clients complain that they don't read our messages exactly. So today we'll discuss how to read our messages. As you can see, this is the example that we are showing by AUDUSD. The first thing you see is the reference link. So what it actually does, it takes you back to the previously given by AUDUSD message so that our client can check. The second part you can see is the bit.ly link. So actually the signal given with the direction, you can check actually the previous performance and it's the full-time performance, that how it worked by all the signals with by AUDUSD. And the third portion that you see is the Telegram link with some updates with related to by AUDUSD. So what it does, it takes you back to the previous charts, previous updates and previous information. So like for example, you can click here on buy AUDUSD and it will take you to the our Forex website. As you can see the live performance here. So this is the all performance, all the signals given, buy signal given on AUDUSD. So you can check each and every signals, you can check the performance, you can check the YouTube, Twitter link, Twitter entry, Twitter exits, YouTube performance, the charts. So this is the signals, each day signals performing live. So this is the live performance on by AUDUSD. So again, we'll go back to the our main message. So here you click on the Telegram message, so it will take you back to the by AUDUSD chart. It was updated two days back. So you can see the levels, the entry, the exits, the live performance screenshots, Twitter link, everything you can see. Okay, now the second link you can click, so it will take you back to the chart and you can see the precise entry level and exit levels. See how many times it came, two times on the over levels, and it performed two times. So this is this way it helps our clients to understand our strategy, our entry strategy, exit strategy. So the reasons by AUD rate hike not done, so the positive comments lead to 0.75 movement. So this is how you should read our charts. If you have any more queries, you can come to Telegram channel, or you can mail us, or you can call us on www.forextrade1.com. So wish you a great day.